Hello and welcome back to my Crash Bandicoot 3 playthrough. Onto the last level of the first warp room, making waves. Alright, so Joy, it's another Coco level. Let's see if I can just zoom through this, get the gem, blah blah blah. Bode well for the relic attempt. Also, I don't like how long of a level this is. Oh, don't even get to try the relic straight away because it's already replaced the button with the boss one. So we'll get that after Tiny, which will be the level of the next video. So thanks for watching this one. I'll see you next time. Bye!